dumb ass fucking women, boy. And then they wonder why they get fucked over so much. I swear to God. This bitch gonna tell me to come in my live on TikTok talking about, get on the game, bye, get on the game, get some kills. I was like, alright, I'm gonna get on the game. Three people's already in the party, which is four people. And then that she gonna talk about, oh, get in your bot suit, meet us in the game. Bruh, whatever. Like, I ain't got time for these childish ass bullshit games. I'm done. I'm cutting them off. I'm moving on to, I mean, I make good money. You know what I'm saying? I can buy whatever I want. I'm not worried about these people, whether they in my life or not. They ain't making me no money. You know what I'm saying? They costing me money. I wanted to stay home and play the game to play with these people rather than go to work. And they want to blow me off for somebody else for a bunch of fake-ass motherfuckers wishing they were black. Fuck them. Fuck 'em. I'm gonna take this little bit of time off. You know what I'm saying? Spend it with the family, playing the game by myself. Get back to work, making this money. I ain't got a body I can use to my advantage. I'm not a female. That's the only way these motherfuckers make it. Thought. Dancing. Stripping. Playing by myself, and I end up with Boogeyman OP on the team. Oh, you got people coming toward you, Boogeyman. Huh. He just blew the motherfucker up with a grenade. Come on, no, stop. fucking neck. Motherfuckers tearing my ass up. Damn. This motherfucker killing everything in sight. That motherfucker came back and tore his ass up.
motherfucking neck, boy.
No, fuck. Wow. We almost got the dub.